He is a young master of Shaolin Kung Fu, traveling from his home in China to the small South Texas town of San Uvalde. He continues his training at a small Shaolin temple in the side of Mount Inn, under the guidance of an old master of the style. But will his ancient art translate to the no-holds-barred cage? His name is Chin Wu, and he is a pit fighter. Pit Fighters, Baptism by Fire, coming spring 2012 from Twisted Library Press and ZombieBloodFights.com.